Assalamu alaikum. On the occasion of the holy Eid ul Adha and Qurbani, I would like to extend my heartfelt greetings, felicitations and Eid Mubarak to all my expatriate brothers and sisters here in the United Kingdom, Ireland and the entire Muslim Ummah on behalf of Bangladesh High Commission London. On this auspicious occasion, Eid ul Adha, a time for self-sacrificing, I would like to specially express our gratitude to all those expatriate brothers and sisters who have worked at the front line and sacrificed to save lives. I would also like to pray for the departed souls of our near and dear ones that we have lost during the corona pandemic. On this auspicious occasion and happy occasion, I would also like to remind all that this year we are celebrating the birth centenary of Bangladesh's father of the nation, Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman, and also 50th anniversary of Bangladesh's independence and Bangladesh-UK diplomatic relations. On this auspicious occasion, as we celebrate Eid ul Adha, I would like to pray to the Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that He protects all of us and our families from the coronavirus pandemic. I would also like to hope and sincerely pray that all of you enjoy Eid ul Adha with great happiness and joy, and that this Eid also keeps us safe. Stay well, stay safe. Eid Mubarak. Long live Bangladesh.